Vi har fået Kabis med i dag, og vi skal simpelthen ind og teste FIFA 22 her og snakke lidt om hans kort og sådan noget. Welcome, Kabis. What do you think about your foot card?
Thank you. I think it's a little bit fair, to be honest. But, you know, of course, maybe a little bit more in the shooting here.
Yeah, yeah, but exactly. It's a super sub.
Sometimes.
Goal machine.
But, yeah, I think for the most part it's fair and yeah.
What about the overall rating? 63?
I feel like it's okay, actually. I'm slowly working up from the last year, so it's moving in the right direction.
Yeah. Silver card next time.
Yeah, maybe, hopefully.
Are you ready for a game?
Yes, of course.
Let's jump into it. We are playing 90 mode, if you know that.
Mm-hmm.
All the Brøndby players are 5-star skillers and 4-star weak foot, stuff like that.
Just like in real life.
Yeah, exactly. Do you have time to play a little FIFA in the week?
Yeah, I try to when I can at home. If we're not really doing much, then of course try to play a little bit.
Yeah.
It's always fun.
What about the level? Are you quite good at FIFA?
Depends on the day, actually.
Oh,
some days it's good, some days it's not so good.
Good luck.
Good luck.
I'm going to need it.
Maybe.
You don't think so?
Depends on the day, remember.
No, yeah. You're right. What about the training in Denmark? Is it quite different compared to the US?
Sometimes, yeah. I think especially now in this season, we're playing so many games, it's difficult to train sometimes. But
yeah.
In the US, while I was there, we do what you can.
Yeah.
But it's, I think for the most part, it's the same. It's football everywhere.
Yeah, exactly. Has it always been your dream to become a professional football player?
Yeah.
Soccer player, football player?
Yeah, since I was a kid. Mm. It's something that, you know, every kid wants to do. So to be able to actually do it is it's a dream come true, really.
Yeah. Oh!
Wow.
Well done, well done. You're quite good in FIFA, actually.
Thank you, I appreciate that. I was at a friend's house this weekend and...
you have been practicing?
Yeah, we've been practicing all weekend. We knew this was coming.
It's now, Christian. It's now.
Oh, no.
The super sub?
From the start now?
Yeah. Oh. I gotta make the comeback in the
second
half.
Okay, we'll see. We'll see.
I gotta find you. You're here. Are you ready for a long shot?
Oh, goodness.
Oh. We gotta try another time. You're injured.
I'm hurt now.
Christian, please stand up.
This is not good. Is he still dead? He's still dead.
Have you been playing the other FIFA versions?
Yeah. I think for a couple of years now.
Yeah.
I think every kid.
You're actually injured.
Oh my goodness. This is not a good showing.
That's quite the opposite of Super Sub. A new feature called Hypermotion that makes the game very realistic. Can you feel it?
Yeah, I think the game, you can feel it a lot actually from the last one.
Are you ready for Hypermotion shot? Hypermotion,
it's a little too close.
Yeah, exactly.
A little too close.
I need to get through your bus.
It's a great bus.
Now your bus is exposed. No.
We're defending the whole game.
But you got a clean sheet right now. Front drop.
Oh.
No, front drop.
The goal scorer now.
Yeah, it's now. I can feel it. Whoa, where are you? Whoa. Whoa! Oh, you're blocking all the shots.
I can't get past the box line. Everybody's inside. I can't.
Yeah. But it works for you.
I think so, yes. That's it.
No! That's Hamilton. Let's keep on one.
Big time.
Can you feel the pressure?
I've been feeling the pressure for 60 minutes.
No! That's Hamilton. Let's play on the one. The nail in the coffin, Kevin, can you score it?
No!
Close. You actually beat me.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
GG, good game.
GG's. Defending.
Yeah, her score?
75 minutes inside the box.
Jeg har tabt. Jeg har tabt det nok.
Thank you guys.